I said perhaps it should have been an affirmative action law that extended to children and their children's effect in functioning in school. And I think what has happened is by calling it harassment, intimidation, and bullying, we're constantly having this conversation because we have had some issues of absolute harassment that absolutely code of conduct, highest level of consequence, but was not HIV.
And the bullying